Man in the pink shirt. He seems to be casually browsing at this Indianapolis Lowe's store, but police say he's really waiting for the checkout line to clear so he can hurry out the door with a cart full of power tools he didn't pay for.
We've been chasing this guy since December of 2017. He's hit approximately 70 to 80 different times.
And Detective Michael Schollmeyer says the thief has specific tastes.
We've only seen him ever steal power tool kits and air nailers. He's never deviated from that.
This is the small silver car the man is believed to be driving from store to store, and not just in Indianapolis. This photo is from Carmel just a couple weeks ago.
Once they saw him on video after he obviously left, they knew that it was the same guy that we were looking for down in Marion County.
Detective Schollmeyer says a crime spree like this goes beyond simple shoplifting into the category of organized retail crime.
He's obviously selling this stuff as his full-time job, so this is what he's doing to make money.
Retail experts say organized theft like this costs Indianapolis businesses about $1 million every year, and the rest of us pay for it.
When home improvement stores are losing, you know, 100 grand just in one county over the course of since 2017, those losses get passed on to the consumer, raising our prices.
Schollmeyer says the thief seems to be getting more confident, hitting stores more frequently. A common theme as crooks learn that many big stores have policies that only allow loss prevention personnel to stop a thief on the run.
By the time he runs out the store, and then somebody gets on the phone and calls loss prevention, and then they get and look at the video, he's already gone. It just happens so quick.
Police are asking anyone who knows this man to call Crime Stoppers.
We're offering a $1,000 reward for any information that leads to the arrest and conviction of this guy. And, you know, we just want this guy off the street as soon as possible.
In Indianapolis, Zach Myers, Fox 59 News.
Again, if you know who that man is, or if you have any